Hey guys, Canadian Beaver here with a Minecraft video. It says Oculus. I think it says Oculus. I don't know. It's Minecraft. You can't predict what happens in Minecraft. Totally random. Anyways, well, I'm making a Minecraft video. This is my first Minecraft video on this channel. First Minecraft video ever in my YouTube history of all my, like, five channels I think I had. Yes, I had five channels. I gave up on all of them, but this one I'm not giving up on because I'm partnered by Freedom. That's another thing I want to talk to you guys about today. But I'll try to integrate that with this first video. All right, let's get right into this. I don't really want this video to be like too just, oh look, it's another Minecraft survival video. Don't worry, I'll spice things up somehow with my flashy editing skills like this, or I'll do something else. I don't know. I'll just keep you guys entertained. If you guys have any suggestions, leave it in the comments below. And anyways, let's go. Alright, I don't know. I have tried multiplayer. Okay, by the way, if you guys should know, I have played Minecraft before, but I've only played the non-multiplayer one, like the fake one, where you could just play, because I was too cheap to buy it. And I was stupid to buy it when it was not $15, and now I am stupid. I am even stupider to buy it now when it's $30. So anyways, enough of my money-wasting shenanigans. Anyways, alright. Let's create a new world. What should this world be called? Please leave it in the comments below. What do you think this world should be called? You know what? I have no idea. You know what? Let's do this. Hardcore. And fuck it. Let's go survival. I'm going to be a pussy on this one. Anyways, I'm going to call it the Beaver Dam. The Beaver Dam. Dum dum dum. If you guys don't know a dam, there's a dam on the screen right now. It's a thing where beavers build their homes in. Anyways, more world options. See what else. Allow cheats? Nope, not gonna be cheap. Bonus chest? No. World type? Super flat? No, it's okay. Oh, whoops, my bad. I'm new. Amplified. Amplified, just for cons. Ooh, I have a beefy computer. If you wanna know my computer specs, we'll put it in the description if you comment. World type customized. Default. Let's just do default. Generate structures. Yeah, sure. Alright. Seed. Dick. Actually, wait. Not dick. Canada. Canadian. Canadian seed. Let's see what happens. Alright. Create the new world. God created the world in 7 days. We create the world of Minecraft in about 10 seconds. That is pretty epic. Alright, well, yeah, I don't think I'm just gonna, okay, for this video, it might just be like a street, where the hell am I? Oh god, am I in a tree? I'm in a tree. I can make a hockey stick. First things Canadians think of, is making a hockey stick. When I said, I meant to say, hey, you guys wanna check out my skin? Look at my skin. Number 63. Oh yeah, look at that visor. Look at that visor. Looks like a Bauer visor. I don't know what team this is. I just found this on the... I searched up Minecraft Canadian skins and this is what I found. But it's pretty sick. You got like a hockey helmet. You got a visor. This is what I look like. Not really what I look like. But anyways. Alright. Anyways, back to this. First thing you do, I guess you take inventory. You get this achievement. Yeah! My guy looks fucking retarded. He's like... Anyways. Let's get some blocks of wood. Getting wood. There should be an achievement for getting head. But that's a real life thing. Anyways. As I was saying before, this video is probably just going to be me just talking straight through it. It's going to be edited a little bit. But not edited too much. Because I sort of just want to get a lot of things and explain a lot of things first. But then my other videos, they'll be edited to only the action parts or whenever something interesting is happening. Or if I need to just tell you guys something, it'll be, like, skipped and edited and everything. But this video will be it'll be edited pretty well. Alright, well, first thing you do, I guess, when you do Minecraft. I don't know. I guess you get wood. I got wood. What do I do now? I guess, do I place down? Nope, I don't place it down. Alright. I'm not a complete noob, don't worry. Alright, so you get this, and you put this here, and then you click it, or you just double click or whatever, and you do this. Yeah. Right click, do that, crafting table. Ooh, I got a crafting table. Alright, craft that down. Put this stick, make sticks. Sticks and stones will break your bones, except words will not hurt you. That's not true all the time. Only girls are like that. I don't know why girls, but like, words hurt you for some reason, and I don't know why they hurt you, but they just hurt you. It's like, it's so stupid, man. Girls, you're too sensitive. That's all I have to say. I don't even know how we got started talking on girls, but anyways. Yeah. So, this is my third video on my channel. I don't know. I think my channel's going pretty well. Hopefully it is. I have only... My subscribers are 11. 12, I think, now. If it's 12, that's amazing. I don't really know. I didn't check at the moment, but... Yeah, so... I have 12 subscribers, that's pretty amazing. I have 101 video views with the two videos up. The GTA 5 video I expected to get a little bit more views from, but if you guys want to see that, it'll be on the screen right now. Ba-bam! It's right there. Ooh, magic of video editing. I'm just gonna make things hard for myself. I'm gonna be a bitch. Anyways, yeah, so that video, I expected it to get a little bit more views. Hopefully you guys will see that, like it up. I think it has 5 likes. Hopefully you guys like my channel trailer too. I know it's a little bit cheesy and it makes people laugh, especially the part where it says, "Hi, my name is Canadian Beaver, and I am Canadian." Yeah, but whatever. I tried my best. It was funny. If you guys want to know where I took that from an old Molson Canadian commercial. If you don't know Molson Canadian, just look it up. It's Canadian beer. Only the best beer we have here. And if you guys are wondering why I know that, just shh. I'm not legal, but shh. I'm not legal of age to do that. Drink that. I don't know. Do you press control to do it? Or you right click? Or what do you do? Shift? Shift. Shift is the magic key. Alright. Actually, I should put this in my inventory. Alright, well, I guess first things... I'm gonna make a... you know what? Let's make a sword. I want a sword. I make my sword. I'm making a sword, and I'm gonna make a sword. Alright, next. I don't really know what I'm gonna do with this one stick. I think you need to craft another one. Alright, oh, 5 sticks. You gotta have 5 sticks. And you're gonna make a pick. And you gotta send the dick pick. Alright, well, I'm gonna break this up in my hand just so I don't waste my axe. Oh, if you guys are wondering before why I have number 63 on my back, it's because that's my hockey number and my football number. I do play football, yeah, but not anymore. Just in high school. Now I'm in college. I won't give away where I'm going to college, but... Going to college in Toronto. I'll give that away. Anyways, yeah, so I'm just gonna get some meat here from these chickens, because, okay, why did I place that down? I have no idea. Yeah. Alright. Meat here from the chicken. Anyways, yeah, so what's new with you guys? Oh, that's cool. You got a new computer. You got a new skateboard, Jimmy. Oh, awesome. That sounded really weird. Anyways, oh, pig. You gotta get the pig, man. Gotta get the pig. The pig meat is like the best meat when it's cooked. I think you get raw sausage. No, you don't get sausage. I think what I'm gonna do after is actually install a mod pack. Ooh, lagginess. Guess because stuff is rendering. I don't know why it's laggy, because I have a super beast computer. Anyways, this Minecraft music annoys me sometimes. It's really too creepy. Why is it still lagging? I don't know. But, ooh, rock. Okay, I need some rock, because I need to cook my meat. And you gotta beat the meat. Whoa, that was weird. Alright, well, I'm gonna make... I think I should make a home here. Just for the first night. Because, you know, for Minecraft, for the first night, you gotta make your home. I'm just gonna get all these... I think 8? No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. two, okay, six, and then six plus six, 12. 12, I did math. That's surprising. Anyways, yeah, I'm gonna put my crafting table right here outside. I'm gonna make this, and then I was gonna make a pick. Right, yeah, get an upgrade. Yeah, that's what we need. And then, actually, I'm gonna make a stove. Furnace. Alright, and then, you know, I'm gonna leave this outside here too. I'm gonna put my meat in it. Just for now, I'm gonna put a couple blocks of wood just so it can cook. Alright. And you guys don't really expect, like, much knowledge on Minecraft from me, because I'm still a noob. I really don't like Minecraft that much, but you know what? I'll give it a shot. I'll give it a shot, see how it goes on my channel. If it doesn't go good, well, then, you know what? It doesn't go well. Oh, he wants to join me. Oh, I wish I had those things I could name you. I would so keep you. Oh, you're so cute. He's so cute. He's so cute. Oh, you're so cute. Yes, you are. Can I name you Henry? I don't know why. I'll call you Henry. It's Henry. And there's Henry for you. Henry! Twerk like Miley Cyrus. Oh no! The shift key thing came on. No. No, I don't want to turn on the easy shortcut for that. No. Sorry. Sorry about that. Anyways, chickens love me. I have meat for you. You want some meat? Meat, 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 meat. Oh, you're made of meat. That chicken just flopped. I killed Henry. R.I.P. Henry. R.I.P. Eat this. Alright, cool. Then let's continue my... I can't mine with meat. That was creepy as hell. Did you hear that? I heard that. Oh, creepy. That chicken's just watching me. Look how creepy he is.
I'm coming for you.
What do you want, chicken? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? Oh, he almost fell off. Let's go push him off. Chicken, you're gonna die. Chicken, you're gonna die. You're gonna die, chicken. You're gonna die. When chickens fly. Oh, I got an egg. I got an egg. Why are you on top of here? Anyways, yeah, so. Let's continue on with this house. I honestly think this is a decent spot. Like, you got your little lake for fishing. Oh, wait. Why is there that? I love how in Minecraft there's just random stacks of blocks like that. There's another chicken on the tree. Stupid chickens. At least I know I can find eggs around here. Where is the sun? Somewhere over there. Okay, it's getting dark. I need to start mining and getting some coal. Hopefully I can find some coal for me, or else keep my toasty ass warm. I always get excited. Okay, sorry if you guys can't see this, because I don't really have thing at the moment. I don't really have light, but I know how to improvise for light. You get your stove in here and you start cooking stuff. I know that. But other than that, can't really do much about this. Hope the quality's okay for you guys, because I tried 720. 720 by 1080p. Yeah. Whoa, there's a giant ass. I was going to say cockroach, I meant centipede. Whoa, there was a giant ass centipede underneath my chair. Oh, that scared the shit out of me. Oh, holy crap. I just saw that thing run. Those things can run fast. Oh my god. What was that? That also scared... holy fuck. What? I actually have goosebumps because I don't know. I haven't played Minecraft in so long. I haven't played Minecraft in so long, so I don't... Okay, I'm safe. I have no idea what that is. I'm gonna try to get some light for you guys. Okay. That's some light. Okay, I got a flint. That's good. Do I need anything else? Oh yeah, I need... Ooh. What is that? Seriously. I don't know what that is. I'm scared to, like, look outside. But I'll do it anyways. Alright, let's look outside, see what it is. Hello? Canadian! I'm friendly, I'm a peacekeeper, man. Don't kill me. Okay, I know that what that sound is. That's a zombie. Put another one here. Okay, so cook meat. Hello. What's up? He wants to come in. He's my friend. Ooh, Monster Hunter. Awesome, I got achievement. Okay, I really need to block this up. No. Okay, I'm blocking that side. Man, I wish I could fast forward today. But I can't. But, you know what? I'll see you guys during daytime. Hey guys, we're back. Alright, so as you can see, it's sunshine outside. It's shining. Shining with the sunshine. Shining with the moonshine. I don't know, I just made that up right now. You like my singing? I don't really like it. Anyways, we're back. Guess what I found overnight? I found an ender pearl. Well, I didn't find it, I had to kill for it. I found an ender... Okay, I keep saying I found ender pearl, got some zombie meat. I found a chicken that randomly died. Here's the replay. I don't know, just randomly died. It was like right here, and it randomly died. R.I.P. chicken. R.I.P. Anyways, got some flint. I cleared out the inside here. I need to get more light in here. That's my only problem. I have this stove here that's okay, but I need light, man. I need light. That there. I couldn't go outside to get this, so I was like stuck inside the whole night because I had no armor. And if I died, whatever. But it's survival. We're gonna try not to die. We're gonna try to live one life. Well, this is gonna be the start of my home right here in this mountain. Then I just discover some more things. Let's go to the top like I did before. A flower. What a beautiful flower. This flower's for you guys. This flower. Flower. And another flower. And a flower. It's like a flower. Heaven. Anyways. Yeah, so. Now, I don't want to make the videos too long. I don't want to make them half an hour. I want to make them around like 10 minutes each. So, I think I'm just going to end this here. I just wanted to introduce myself to you guys. And this is my Minecraft. Hopefully you guys like it. Hopefully you guys will stick around for the second episode. Because in the second episode, we're going to go texture pack hunting. Well, I'm actually going to bring a texture pack and see what you guys think. Hopefully I at least get at least 10 people watching. 10 people watch? That's epic. That's pretty epic. But anyways, I'm just going to end it here. Sorry if I didn't get to do much. I just wanted to introduce myself. Kind of get an idea what I was going to do here. But yeah, so thanks for watching, guys. Hopefully you like, comment, and subscribe, and stick around for more Canadian videos.